apartments a long time ago. I knew a bad bitch, but she was kinda slow. Still gave it up when it's a few of us. She let me finger fuck her on the school bus. We used to cut school with her, run train. She wanna hang with her, we want one thing. Jet penetrating that dope, dawg. She choke on it like smoke, dawg. But whenever I fucked up, my re-up in a dice game, I go see her. She'd give me enough to buy a quarter ounce and then blow a blunt of that reefer. She used to buy a nigga new sneaker, pay the bill on my beeper, just so she could pay me for the 69. And I know it's time to go freak her. Then one day I just asked her, why you always getting ass up? I mean, damn, me ho get paid, all you do is get laid. This shit don't add up. She say, till all I wanna do is feel love, even if I know it ain't real love. Even if I know a nigga only finna hit it, then never call back, I still fuck. And that fucked up, cause she so trill. I need some, she go still. When the trap hot and police ride, nigga, get where we go chill. But by 4 years, she held dope with my 4 pounds till it go down. I remember shouting, she stayed down. I won't say her name, cause she married now. She would always make moves how boss do. And she never gave any nigga time of day. But she the chick all the niggas try to talk to. But when it came to me, she had a thing for me. When we kicked it, she roll up the weed for me. And we both cut class, post up in the cut, steady watching just to see if the police coming. We got close over time, her and I. Right around the time that I first got signed. Come to think about it, I was about 17. I ain't even have a license, couldn't even drive. I was going back and forth with each flight. Another show after show, each night. She became so suspicious of these other bitches. She go through my phone and we fight. Talk about torn between the two. Wasn't really much more that we could do. Wasn't really much space for us, but she stayed down with every tour she see me do. But I guess one night I had a few, one night I had a few. Yeah, this little chick that caught my eye, I told her hurry up, meet me at the room. And no, I didn't have a contraceptive, but my common sense neglected. And 2 months later, next thing I know, I got a text that said I'm pregnant. And you can almost bet she kept it. And that's the reason why you left me. On top of all that, it wasn't even mine. I went and got paternity tested.
Is that you? With them big old thighs after school. J305, I gave me high five when I said I'm in high pursuit. You said I won't ride until Kendrick drive a new Monte Carlo that cruise. And that shot my pride, I tried to improv, but no freestyle, I never do. You're looking for the nigga with the tallest fetish. You're overlooking every nigga that ain't quite ready to make it rain on you like I'm about to break a levy. Hold up! That pussy petty, yeah, your nail did, your head did. Your cell phone is selfish, it only got numbers that come with a Hummer. Her new prima donna, I smelled it. Tried to make you mine, tried to make some time. But I ain't got the time or the patience to stop and wait in line. Her dreams, hopes, Versace, she fought for Armani. Only deal with rich niggas, fuck you and Mick Romney. I'm grown now, I'm on my own now, I'm poppin'. Change my phone now, when I get home now, I got options. Fast forward, wait, is that you? With them big old thighs after school? And your 3 kids and 3 baby daddies in car note, that's overdue. I know.
When the lights go out and I'm in my